it begins. Curtain raiser drive over, and now on to the next one. Stream drive. Drive is now underway, so just starting to see some birds soon. In fact, there's one gone back there. It's been shot. Come out.
It's gone across.
Didn't quite make the holy land, that one. Going forward. Little hen. Going through, but they ain't getting out. He's been shot. Little hen's gone out in the field, she could be in trouble. I won't really tell you. Two shots, maybe not. More going away. Little hen gone away across the field, it's gonna make a nice shot. A nice five shot. Without success.
Here we go,
it's all happening. There's a partridge there as well, and there's a lot more pheasants. Reload. They can't load fast enough. Oh, he's down, he's hit, gone in the holy land, and there's still more. Might have reloaded by now. Obviously not. Oh, and there's more going out the other way. There's a pheasant explosion here. I think they're hitting a lot of those birds going out across the field. That's it, the whistle's gone.
Smile.
The 11Z's now, smile for the camera and we'll be away. Brockenden Heights. The wind is coming up. These partridges come, they should be coming like little pocket rockets. Just hope these guys are ready. So it begins. Drive is now underway. A couple of the main men there taking the hedge up to the flushing point. Oh, there's there, he's doing the grass. He's quartering well, just like a spaniel. But he don't get in the hedge though. Coming through the line here. He's gone. Might have been flicked in the tail feathers. Didn't get up there. Coming through the line. He's made it. I just broke cover there. He's gone through. The pheasants are winning this war, that's for sure. Attack end of Kedfield. Well done. Finished off. There's a couple behind it. And they've got away with it. One left in there now, he's sitting tight. That's the final whistle just gone. Dog went in to pick up one of the pheasants, whether he picked it up or not, I don't know yet. Dawny was out the other side of the hedge, so I would suspect that she's pretty quick on him. She'll have picked him up by now. Another pheasant just come out and gone through, but he's safe. Until the next time. That's Dorney with one cop bird for sure. barn drive has begun. Just start bringing ahead. As I said, the barn drive has begun. There's that good lady with her spaniel bringing up the hedge this side. Just seen a couple of early birds, should see some more shortly. Say about that, really? Coming through. He's down.
Get down. Get down, gun.
This bird shot out by one of the walking guns. Shot by the gun the other side of the hedge. A nice bird gone out there. And got up. Well, he's on his way back to that place. That's it. The whistle's blown. It's all out.
Come on, then.
Well, they obviously got some out the other side. Windows come up a bit. Should show, that's after slow gin, you see, should show some good birds on this drive. It's going to come forward. Down. Blew this one. He's away. That's a nice pheasant there. And this one. And another one. Oh, he's down. See, look at that one. He's touched in the wings. Oh, I think that's pretty near the end of it. Just want to do some picking up in a minute.
Good boy, bring it on. Bring it on. Bring it on here. Come on, here.
Final part of the drive through.
A sight that didn't look better, looking back.
Last drive of the day.
I was born under a
wandering
star. Mud can make you prisoner, and the plains can bake you dry. Snow can burn your eyes, but only people
well, make you cry. The skirmishing line is closing in.
Is made for coming.
Are we gonna flush, or aren't we gonna flush? Is the question.
Which, with any luck, will never come true.
It's going forward now.
Was born under a wandering star. Goodbye forever, it's time for me to go. I was born under a
Dorney's dog out there in action.
Star, a wandering star.
What can make you prisoner and the plains can make you dry? Snow can burn your eyes, but only people make you cry. Home is made for coming from, for dreams of going through, which with any luck will never come true.
That's it, the whistle is gone. It's the end of the day, well, the end of the shooting day. Time to pick up some birds.
Oh,
me to a tree, or I'll begin to roam, and soon you know where I will be.
Until the next time.